The MRes is a really broad programme where we allow students to undertake a programme of research which is partly teaching based, and a big part of that is a huge research project which is about 6 months towards the end of the programme. And as part of that research project you become a researcher within a laboratory. So I have students who come to my lab and they don't just come to do a project, they come to be part of my team. And they are given a project to do which is a real research project.
The offer that we have here is one that is broad and also very flexible. So students get to, first of all, decide what area they might want to work in. Let's say it's cardiovascular science. They would then take a module in that, plus of course do a research project in that area.
And so they'll become part of that team and they get a real life experience of what it's like to be in research and what it's like to be part of that bigger research team.
So the project is the best thing so far because I feel like it gives a student an opportunity to really understand what it is to be a researcher. You're not, I feel like it's a transitional period where you're not treated like a student anymore, you're treated like you actually are part of the team in the research site.
It's been a massive learning curve because I've never done anything to do with research before this year. So even just being in a lab, I had no idea how a lab operated or what the normal protocols are or anything. So I've learned everything right from the start.
When you have your lectures in first semester, you're mixed in with all of the other MRes students, so you do make a lot of friends and you do have a lot of camaraderie between your colleagues. It's difficult because you know you are completing a difficult degree. It is a master's degree at the end of the day, but also the lecturers and all the members of staff make it really good, fun and interactive so that you do enjoy it while you do it. It's not something that's laborious and boring. You are constantly learning every day.
We've got a broad range of academics within the faculty, so there's world-class neuroscientists, mitochondrial biologists, ageing researchers. When the students come to work with us, they are working with the best people in those fields.
The MRes that you do in Newcastle University helps you inculcate a lot of skills, which will not only help you in academia and your research, but if you decide on going into the industry, it will help you there as well, because we not only learn from the lab work, we also learn from the professors, we learn how to write, how to communicate, or how to present ourselves.
It allows the student to really see how science is applied in real life. So you're in contact with people that are actually applying science, and it's become their daily job, you know, their livelihood. And you can see how it's really how the lab work and everything that you're doing can actually impact on the world and society.
It makes me feel like I'm making a real difference to the world. I'm not just sitting in lectures learning about what other people's work is, I'm actually getting to do my own work and contribute to the wider reading of science.